Dang, Dad, you already got some more hairs coming out of you.
Round two. Is it oily because you put that that cream on it?
Yeah, you might need a razor for that one.
Mm. Real talk, that's how mine was on the face, wasn't it?
Just do this.
Don't knock it off yet. Squeeze it out some more. Hold on, Dad, because it's coming out now.
No antibiotics for this one.
Hold Dad's hand, Trenton. Hold on, you got a gnat biting it. He was wanting in your skin.
Alright.
Ready?
Here we go.
I don't know what's going to work.
Okay. Can you wipe it off now? You ain't even paying attention.
It's coming out like three different ways.
I know.
Kick her badly, Dad. That's all right. Oh, God, don't think I'm dead, too. Woohoo! Goodness. Sore now, he said.
It's coming out, look. I mean, you can't look, Dad, but.
I mean, man, you need a razor. You cut it open.
Right.
Let the pus come out.
I told him they need a lancet in it.
Yeah, lancet. That's the word I look for.
Mm-hmm. Like they do here.
Okay.
Did it come out some more?
Yeah.
It's where the blood part is now.
Yeah, one more squeeze, it probably been good.
No.
That's it. He's good.
Donezo.